What is it, darling?
I don't want a birthday.
You don't want a birthday?
No.
Why on earth not?
I don't like my birthday. Every year we make a big song and dance about the fact that I'm getting older.
But we always celebrate your birthday. The elves hold a big party with music, dancing and fireworks. It's so much fun.
Yes.
Well, today is going to be different. No birthday party.
Da-da-da-da! Happy birthday, Your Majesty. Here's your cake.
Shush, Nanny Plum.
Sorry there aren't enough candles. There should be one for every year, but we'd need...
Stop going on about how old I am.
But, darling, you're only...
And no cake. Take it away.
No cake? I've baked loads of cakes for the party.
I don't care. No cakes and no birthday.
Oh, I suppose I'll just have to eat all the cakes myself.
Why doesn't Daddy want a birthday?
He doesn't like getting older.
Who does?
I do.
Oh, well, I'd better cancel the fireworks.
I can't wait for the King's birthday party.
Me too.
We've got a really big firework to let off.
Yes, it's as big as a carrot.
Ho-ho-ho, and there'll be music, dancing and cakes. Everyone loves King Thistle's birthday party. Firework delivery for King Thistle's birthday party.
Oh, Ben, there's not going to be a party.
No party?
King Thistle has decided he doesn't like getting older.
Who does?
I do.
So, there won't be any fireworks now.
Or music.
Or dancing.
We'd better take this delivery back to the elf tree.
Can I stay here with Holly?
Okay.
Bye, Dad.
See you later.
If we could cheer King Thistle up, then maybe he'd want a party.
Good idea, Ben.
I could do a magic spell to cheer the king up.
Really? Will that work?
Of course.
But how do you cheer people up with magic?
I'll show you. Abracadabra, abracadup, make Queen Thistle all cheered up.
Oh, I see.
Easy peasy. Look how happy the Queen is!
Make it stop!
Oh dear! Mummy can't stop laughing!
Please! Oh, that was horrible. I'm not sure about that.
You were very happy.
Yes, a little too happy. Maybe we won't use magic to cheer the king up.
Perhaps we could cheer King Thistle up another way.
How?
My dad always likes talking about when he was a boy.
Does he?
So, if we ask your dad about when he was young, that might cheer him up.
Good idea, Ben. Hello, Daddy.
Hello, Holly. Hello, Ben.
Dad?
Hmm?
What was it like when you were a boy?
Why would you want to know that?
We're interested.
Yes.
I can't remember. It was a long time ago.
You must remember something.
Well, yes. When I was a boy...
Were there dinosaurs?
Dinosaurs?
Yes. Dinosaurs with big pointy teeth.
No! How old do you think I am?
What was it like before the telephone was invented?
Did you live in a cave, Daddy?
No, I didn't. And that's quite enough questions about when I was young, thank you.
But we're interested.
Well, I'm not. Now, please leave me alone.
All right. Daddy seems more sad than ever.
Yes.
Now we'll never have a party.
What about if we ask the wise old elf for advice?
Yes, he's very wise.
And he's old.
He'll know what to do.
Hello, Holly. Hello, Ben.
Hello, wise old elf. Have you heard? King Thistle's not having a birthday party.
Ah, yes. After all our hard work arranging everything. And the elf band had composed a special song, too. Listen.
Oompa, Oompa. Old King Thistle is a very old king, and he's 1 year older today. Old King Thistle, he's old and grey. Happy, happy, happy birthday.
That's very nice, but Daddy doesn't want to have his birthday because he thinks he's too old.
King Thistle's not old. I've got T-shirts older than him.
Really?
I'm sure the king just needs cheering up.
We've tried that.
It didn't work.
So I suppose there won't be a party after all.
No music.
No dancing.
No fireworks.
The king likes surprises, doesn't he?
Yes.
We can give the king a surprise party.
But he doesn't want a birthday party.
Ah, but it won't be a birthday party. There'll be music and dancing and fireworks, and no one will say the word birthday.
Gosh, that's very clever.
It's brilliant. Come on, Ben. We need to get ready for the party.
Calling all elves. We need to arrange the king's party.
Right-ho!
Hello, Daddy. I've got something for you.
What's this?
Open it and see.
I said no birthday cards.
It's not a birthday card.
This is just a card to say what a lovely daddy you are. Oh, thank you, Ollie.
And here's a present.
It's not a birthday present, is it?
No, King Thistle.
Are you sure?
Sure.
A toy robot. Thank you, Ben.
I made it myself.
And here's your cake.
It's not a birthday cake, is it?
Absolutely not. This is just an ordinary cake. The taste is completely different.
Oh, good. Delicious. Cards, presents, cake. And this is nothing to do with my birthday?
No.
Well, I suppose it's not really a birthday then. As long as the elf band doesn't turn up.
There's one more surprise, Daddy.
Oh, I love surprises.
You have to close your eyes.
Okay.
You can open your eyes now.
Surprise!
No birthday party!
It's not a birthday party, darling.
It's just a surprise party.
Oh, well then, I suppose...
Happy birthday! I mean, congratulations, Your Majesty, on being such an excellent king. Well done!
Oh, thank you!
And now for the giant firework!
It's as big as a carrot!
I love fireworks.
And now, Your Majesty, the elf band will sing a special song in your honor.
Oompa, Oompa, old King Thistle is a very old king, and he's 1 year older today. Old King Thistle, he's old and grey. Happy, happy, happy birthday.
Of course, the song isn't actually about you.
No.
It's about a different king, Your Majesty.
A king far away from here.
Whose birthday?